And here's Simon practicing for his days on the C train. As you can see, he has a firm grip and is flailing around wildly.
Ain't that right? You gonna flail?
Oh, see, now he's being polite. Look at those feet! They're so big! Now, let's see how he handles another customer. Typical C-Train customer. As you can see, he adapts very well, and he never lets go. He'll be a very safe Calgary Transit rider. Yeah. And like most people, he gets tired and sleepy on the C train. And now it's time to go to bed. Goodbye.